can work.
Yeah, but he can, when he knows it's coming, he can be very strong. He's strong. You know, it's very hard to be strong when you cut. So it's better to take the twist, the push out of your Ikkyo. Better, you know, here was our first one. Here was our second one. Oh, here was our third one. Yeah. You can do variations, but try to make it now without moving in. I have Ikkyo Irimi. He may not fall. That's when I would move the second step. But the cut happens before I move. So I'm going to cut a little less, stay up. So I typically finish this way. Let me get a line here. So he's coming. I can't cut here. I need to be here. So it's a side step, and you put him in your hip pocket. And then if he's up, you walk through. You know, if I do a bad cut, I can still fix it. Better to do a good cut. I'm not worrying about the camera. So this one, it's no step in, but I have to step off the line. Just as is grabbing, I cut to my thigh. Don't cut out here. Cut here. Then you could walk. Okay? That's number one for Ikkyo, at the shallowest depth. Okay. It's also really good when he's charging. Again, going in doesn't make as much sense. Your Irimi is focused in, but you know, it's hard. If he's charging at me, cut. It's cut. The sidestep cut. But right now, don't charge. Stay static. Okay. I got that one was a sidestep. Some of you left your foot on the line. Not a good idea. And you were. So we didn't move in. Now here, what if I want to move in? By the way, notice how I can move my hand. Strong and strong. Jeez. It was this feeling. But if I'm going to move in, I can't move in like this. Because if I move in, now what worked sidestep doesn't work in. Be strong. So I can have this hand here. Okay. This hand becomes like this. So I'm coming. So this, you know, this is the entering in the beginning. Don't cut before you enter. On this last one, we sidestepped and cut. This one, I enter, but I have to enter with the hand this way, right? But don't eat the elbow. So elbow me. It's not going to happen. I'm going to keep control of things, right? I don't have to push, be strong. No, I can't. Static. Cut. Okay, one step in. But you know, for some reason, I'm not sure who's behind me, so I need to get past me. So I just turn, bring it. I almost let him get behind me. This is a little weird, isn't it? And why isn't he hitting me? Because I'm turning. But I'm not trying to cut so early, and I'm not trying to move him. So if I was up here and tried to go any further, I can't, so I cut. Right? But I'm here. touch anywhere, but probably you're going to get in trouble if you touch up here. So I'm touching my second hand here. Both of these hands are following, it's a little bit different cut. It's almost like I had a sword like this, cutting. That's a legitimate cut. I like this thing sometimes. See it behind. Let me try this. This is just to complete the thought to turn just as I'm getting past him on my second step. But because I'm not trying to cut him into my second step, I told some of you guys, you were here and you're here, and you're trying to cut. You can't cut him. But I'm here. He's going to turn as I cut. You know, I don't know how often I use that. But complete the thought. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Right? Adapt and you know, but there's a truth to Ikkyo. The Ikkyo is you become one, and then you cut. And you cut. When I think of cutting, how do you define cutting? I define it as moving through space with minimal collision, with minimal impedance. This is not cutting. So if you find yourself, well, I'm not cutting. Usually we cut down. I mean, you could cut up for other reasons. But gravity's our buddy. So why not use the earth as our friend? Okay. Just to review, the six ones we did was here, stay in front. Come in, cut. Come in a good way, cut. Stay away, cut. Move in. And move away when you cut. So that's the depth that I was talking about. And the hand movements, the touch changes a little bit, but the cut's the same. You know?